together. Five to a side. Who cares about the Weber? Five on the floor. Party's out of your place. Five to the front. Put a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Chats, it's for the Carnivale celebrations.
Carnivale? That sounds like fun.
Oh, yeah, it's great fun. There's a parade and people are dressed like this and they dance up and down the street. Chats, I was actually thinking that you might want to wear this beautiful headdress.
A dress for your head? That's funny.
Ooh, special.
Oh, my head does feel all dressed up and feathery now, Kel.
And now you're ready to join in the Carnivale parade.
Yay, let's samba.
Arriba!
Samba, samba, carnivale, hola, hola, wave your hands. Hear the drum beat, feel the rhythm, samba, samba, across the land. Samba, samba, carnivale, hola, hola, wave your hands. Hear the drum beat, feel the rhythm, samba, samba, across the land.
I like that rhythm.
So do I. Salsa, it's called the salsa rhythm.
Great salsa rhythm, Kel.
Mm-hmm.
And the dance that goes with it is called a samba.
Samba, samba.
Kelly, I thought you said lots of people dance in the Carnivale parade.
They do, Chance.
Well, I don't see anyone else around here.
Hola! Hola! Okay, now we're ready for the Carnival procession.
Samba, samba, Carnival. Hola, hola, wave your hands. Hear the drum beat, feel the rhythm. Samba, samba, across the land. Samba, samba, Carnival. Hola, hola, wave your hands. Hear the drum beat, feel the rhythm. Samba, samba, across the land.
Wow, that was fantastic. I wish it was Carnival every day.
Team go! Woohoo!
Shall we? What's with the pom-poms?
Oh, I can't wait for the big game, Tim. So I've been practicing a high-five cry. Do you want to learn it?
Okay, sure.
Okay. You ready? Hey.
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 Ready.
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 Go, team, go. Give it all you've got. Get ready, get set to get to the top. You are the best. You're our number one. So get out there and have some fun. Yay, fun!
All right.
Oh, cool. One more time?
Yeah, sure. I think I'm feeling a little more confident now, so try again.
Hey.
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 Ready.
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 Go, team, go. Give it all you've got. Get ready, get set to get to the top. You are the best. You're our number one. So get out there and have some fun. Yay, fun!
Woohoo!
Go, Charlie, go! Go, Nathan, go!
Go, Charlie, go!
Go, Nathan, go! Go, Holly, go! Go, Nicholas, go!
Go, Charlie, go!
Go, Nathan, go!
Go, Holly, go!
Go, Nicholas, go!
Yay!
High five!
Charlie's been teaching me how to juggle, but I've never juggled before and it's quite tricky. Okay. Whoops! See what I mean? One, two, three. Well, Charlie says to keep on practicing, then it'll get much easier.
Juggling isn't easy and it sometimes makes me dizzy. Watching juggling balls go around. Throwing, catching, up and down. Juggling isn't easy, but I know that I can do it if I try.
Whoops-a-daisy.
Chop, chop.
Hey. No one there. Well, I've got one juggling ball, but I need three of them. Now, where are the other two balls? Well, I can't just juggle with one juggling ball. Wait a minute. Now I remember. Charlie says I should practice with one juggling ball. I should make a curving pattern in the air like this. Okay, let's see if I can make that curving arching shape when I throw the ball. Up and catch. Cool. Up and catch.
Juggling isn't easy, but it sometimes makes me dizzy. Watching juggling balls go around. Throwing, catching, up and down. Juggling isn't easy, but I know that I can do it if I try.
There. Up and catch. Wow, I think I'm getting the pattern now. You know, I think I'm ready to start juggling with more balls again. Oh, yeah. Well, that's right. Well, the other two balls have gone. Well, maybe. Maybe I can juggle with something else. Okay. Oh. Slippers? Well, they're a bit big. Oh, and they're hard to catch. Maybe I can find something smaller. Wow! A flying beanbag.
Chop,
up.
Well, I can't juggle with this beanbag. It's way too big. Oh, beanbag? I've got it. Okay. Three hacky sacks. You know, these are filled with beans too, and they're perfect to juggle. Think I'll juggle with two first.
Juggling isn't easy and it sometimes makes me dizzy. Watching juggling balls go around, throwing, catching, up and down. Juggling isn't easy, but I know that I can do it if I try.
Now for three. Okay. Well, you know, I better keep on practicing. I know I can do it.
Being a wheel, around I go, and around I go again. Oh, hey, that didn't feel right. I'll have another go. Round like a wheel, I can go round, legs up in the air, hands down on the ground, cartwheel. Oh, still not right. I don't feel very much like a wheel. I know, maybe some music will help. Legs up in the air, hands down on the ground. Round like a wheel, a cartwheel. Hey, the music did help. Now I really feel like a wheel. One more time.
That rhythm sounds excellent. Play my bongos, set a beat, add to the rhythm of the bongos, repeats. Play my bongos, set a beat, add to the rhythm of the bongos, no repeats. Yeah, I like that. Oh, I like the sound of that too. Nice bass drumming, Kathleen.
Thanks. Oh, wild rhythm, Tim.
Hey, our drums sound great together.
Yeah. My bongos set a beat, add to the rhythm of the bongos, repeat.
Add my bass drum, build the beat, boom to the rhythm of the bongos, repeat.
Hey, can I add to the beat?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got rhythm too in my tum-tums.
Four different rhythms, that's excellent. Play my bongos set a beat, add to the rhythm of the bongos, repeat.
Build the bass drum, build the beat, boom to the rhythm of the bongos.
Hey, heard you guys playing. Thought these temple blocks would make a great rhythm with yours.
Okay. Play my bongos, set a beat, add to the rhythm of the bongos, repeat.
Add the bass drum, build the beat, boom to the rhythm of the bongos.
That was excellent, guys.
Yeah, that sounded cool.
Yeah, we should try making rhythms up more often.
Yeah! Yeah.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
dandelion. Joining Kel, it's fun. It was a very special day for Jason. It was his birthday and he was having a party.
Ta-da! I'm Jason and I'm really excited because I'm having a dress-up party.
And because it was a special occasion, Jason dressed up as his favourite adventure hero.
I am... Captain Wonder! Captain Wonder, what a guy, flies in the air. Way up high, strong and brave, saves the day. You know you're safe when Captain Wonder comes your way.
Now, Jason's mum made sure that all the balloons were blown up and that the cake was iced for the party. But where were all the guests?
Jason, would you get the door for me? I think it's about time for the guests to arrive.
Yeah, I hope it's James. He's my best friend. Ta-da! It's me, James, and I'm Captain Wonder! Yeah, I can see that. Mum, look at what James is wearing.
Oh, that's a great costume, James. Did your mum help you make it?
Yeah, but I tied the cape all by myself.
Oh, Mum, it's not fair. I wanted to be Captain Wonder and it's my birthday party.
Look, why don't you two see if you can sort this out, Jason?
I suppose there can be two Captain Wonders.
Yeah, I guess, you know, two Captain Wonders would have twice as many adventures.
Oh, yeah!
Captain Wonder, what a guy, flies in the air, way up high, strong and brave, saves the day. You know you're safe when Captain Wonder comes your way.
And while the two Captain Wonders saved the world, another guest arrived at the party.
Oh, that's got to be Jenny. I can't wait to see what she's wearing.
Happy birthday, Jason. You'll never guess who I am. I'm Captain One.
Oh. Uh-oh. Well, I thought I'd be the only one.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
And then James had a brilliant idea.
You know, Jason, two Captain Wonders would have twice as much fun, but three Captain Wonders would be just awesome.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, three Captain Wonders can have three times as much fun.
Yeah. We could have tons of adventures.
Yeah.
Captain Wonder, what a guy, flies in the air, way up high, strong and brave, saves the day. You know you're safe when Captain Wonder comes your way.
Jason, would you like something to eat now?
Mum, I'm not Jason, I'm Captain Wonder, hero of the universe.
We all are.
Yeah.
Sorry, Captain Wonders, would you three superheroes like something to eat now? Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. We've got to save the universe first.
Yeah.
Well, we can do that later.
Oh, really?
And so Jason's birthday party was a huge success and the three Captain Wonders saved the universe three times and ate a lot of cake. Hey, guys, that's the end of a super story. Let's fly over here and do another story.
We could never do it on our own.
I'm playing a computer game.
Congratulations, you have won. You are a superhero.
All right, I've won. Hey, I wonder what it would be like to be a superhero in a computer game. I guess I have to imagine inside my mind.
Welcome to Computer Land, Super Nathan. To win the game, you must find the three star shapes. Then the treasure will appear.
The treasure? All right. Okay, now three star shapes. But where should I look first? I know. I can fly into outer space. There's sure to be a star shape up there.
I'm Super, Super Nathan, flying with my cane. A belt that gives me power. To walk in outer space, I can swim deep underwater, rescue kittens from a tree. I can fight a raging fire, Super Nathan, that's me.
Look, there's a star shape. One star shape found. All right, two more stars to go. Next, I might swim under the sea. Deep sea diving. Here we go. Whoa! Look, another star shape. A starfish. All right, two stars found and one more to go before we get to the treasure. All right, we better swim back up. Ooh, a fire. But do you think I can put it out? Of course I can, because I'm Super Nathan.
I'm a Super, Super Nathan, flying with my cape. A belt that gives me power. Boots to walk in outer space. I can swim deep underwater. Rescue kittens from a tree. I can fight a raging fire. Super Nathan, that's me.
Oh, look, the fire's out, and there's another star. All right, I found all three stars. I've won! All right! And the balloons! That must be the treasure! I've won! Did I just imagine that? Or was it all inside my mind? A superhero in a computer game? Now that is amazing.
Got a super cape too. Gives me superpowers.
Makes me as strong as, well, as strong as a superhero.
My super cape makes me super strong whenever I put it on. I can run super fast, faster than a train. It helps me fly faster than a plane. I can leap tall buildings, few at a time. Super cape is really fun. My super cape really fun. Wanna be a superhero too? My super cape makes me super strong whenever I put it on. I can run super fast, faster than a train. Helps me fly faster than a plane. I can leap tall buildings, few at a time. Super cape is really fun. My super cape is really fun.
Chats' birthday today and her favourite place is Puppy House. So we took her out for a treat for her birthday. So let's all say happy birthday, Chats.
Happy birthday, Chats.
Wow, yay. Thanks, everyone.
All right, here we are on the good ship, Puppy House. All right, yeah. Ready to go, Chats?
Let's go, Captain Jim.
Excellent. All right, let's go.
Hello, Nicholas.
Are you having a great day at the Cubby House?
Yeah, I love being in the Cubby House.
Cubby.
You having a good birthday?
Best ever.
Fantastic. You having a good time, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to go down the slide.
Hey, everybody, let's go down the slide.
We're having a birthday party for Chatterbox today and everything's nearly ready. I've got a bunch of balloons and I'm just about to wrap the Pass the Parcel game. The prize is, ta-da, a teddy bear. I'll wrap him up with some newspaper. Okay, the newspaper. Was that someone giggling? Hey, well, where did the balloons go? Oh, maybe they floated away. Oh, well, I don't have enough time to get another bunch of balloons, and I promised Kelly that I'd bring over some decorations. Oh, well, maybe I can make something out of this newspaper. Well, it's not very colourful. Maybe there's something inside my wall. Okay. Oh, an old shoe for a party decoration? I don't think so. Oh, cool. Some coloured paper. Well, maybe I could cut it into strips and make some party streamers. Yeah. Ah, and if I fold it in half, it'll be much quicker to cut. I've just had a better idea than making it into party streamers. Instead of cutting it into strips, I can cut it into a pattern like this.
I'm going to a party, to a party. I've got a great game to play. Something really groovy, really groovy, with fun decorations to hang. I'm gonna have a party, have a party. It's gonna be so much fun. We'll eat something groovy, really groovy. We'll dance and bop and run.
There, a pattern. Now to make it into... Okay, stick that there. And there. Ta-da! A Chinese paper lantern. Oh, I'll just finish wrapping up that teddy for the Pass the Parcel game. Oh, the teddy? Well, it's gone. Oh, well, I don't have a game for the party now. Who's there? What's this? Looks a bit like a balloon. Oh, and I think there's something inside it. Oh, well, I know what this is. It's a piñata, a party game from Spain. You close your eyes and you hit it, and when it breaks open, treats fall out. Ah, this would be a great game for Chatter's party. It can be an around-the-world party. I've got a Chinese paper lantern and a Spanish piñata.
Chop, chop!
OK, everyone, let's get ready for Chatter's party.
Can you count the presents?
Yeah, of course. One loop.
Keep blowing up eyes.
And through.
And
then
blue. And then blue.
Yes.
And
yes.
Do another one. Do another one.
Are you the blue one?
We've got another present you want to give them to try.
Me.
You do. Wow.
Yeah.
Hey.
Wow.
We're funny, happy clowns, we're happy as can be. We're always together, just you and me. Whatever we put on, as silly we both are. Cause you are you and I am me, and I am you and you are me. And that is who we are.
We're clowning around today. We're going to a party and we have to entertain the people.
Yeah, we have to make them laugh.
Right, so let's come up with a really funny clown trick. All right, let's see. I know! A bubble trick! Bubbles are always a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Bubbles! Bubbly bubbles everywhere! Pop! 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 Slow down! Tim Clown! Too many bubbles!
Hey, what are you doing down there, Nathan Clown?
I'm all popped out. I think the bubble trick is not a very good idea.
So, what other funny things can we do?
Oh, what about a hoop trick? Yeah. Okay, spin around, hoop. Swivel those hips.
Oh, maybe I could do an arm spin.
Spin that hoop, Tim Clown. Oh, Tim Clown, I think we need a lot more practice. Hey, I've got an idea. How about we'll balance the hoop? Ta-da! Oh, excellent, Tim Clown. Stay there. I've got an idea.
What?
Stay there, Tim Clown. Okay. It's a balancing act.
Yeah, that was funny.
Yeah, it was. But I think I know something even funnier. Watch this.
Hey! It's raining worms!
Balloon worms. And for our next trick, we'll make a funny balloon sculpture.
We're the funny, happy clowns. We're happy as can be. We're always together, just you and me. Whatever we put on, as silly we both are. Cause you are you and I am me. And I am you and I am me. And that is who we are.
Ta-da! A funny balloon sculpture.
Well, yeah, but what is it, Nathan Clown?
A wacky balloon shape. I know. It's a twisty worm family.
Yeah.
This will be fantastic funny clown trick for the party.
Yeah. Oh, we better get going.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's the funniest trick I've ever seen.
We're funny, happy clowns. We're happy as can be. We're always together, just you and me. Whatever we put on, as silly we both are. Cause you are you and I am me. And I am you and you are me. And that is who we are.
Come on.
Just made up a birthday dance for Chats and for anybody else who's having a birthday. I'm just going over it. Happy, 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 happy birthday with love from me to you. May your wishes all come true. Happy, 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 happy birthday. Shout hip hip hooray on your very special day. Happy, 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 happy birthday to you. Okay, one more time from the top. Happy, 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 happy birthday. With love from me to you, may your wishes all come true. Happy, 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 happy birthday. Shout hip hip hooray for your very special day. Happy, 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 happy birthday to you. Happy, 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 happy birthday. Love from me.
Chats.
Thanks, Cal. Delicious looking cake.
Mmm, I made your favourite. Chocolate and banana with chocolate icing.
Yum.
Yum.
Oh, someone's here, Cal.
Oh, it must be your present. It's being delivered by a very special person.
A special delivery fairy.
And I have a very special delivery for Chatterbox on her fifth birthday.
A gift for me? What could it be?
Let us open it up and see.
A new hat. Fancy that.
Look, Chats, it's got your name on it.
My name on a hat? Just what I wished for.
Let's try it on. See if it fits you. Ooh, Chats, I think this is going to be perfect.
Ooh, there's someone else here, Cal.
Oh, I wonder who that is. It's the birthday magician.
Yes, I, the birthday magician, am going to perform a trick for the birthday girl.
Fantastic.
Yes, I will now pull a rabbit out of my hat. Whoa, that's not a rabbit.
No, that's a cat.
A cat in a hat? I really like that.
Thank you.
This is the best birthday ever.
I wonder who that could be.
Hello, this is Firefighter Nathan with a special delivery for Chatterbox.
5 candles for my birthday cake, because I'm 5.
Okay, let's light them.
You have to be very careful, Firefighter Nathan.
It's okay. I'm trained.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yay! Let's all sing happy birthday for Chats now.
Yeah!
I wonder who that could be!
Happy birthday, Chats. Let's play piñata.
Oh. Happy, 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 happy birthday. With love from me to you, may your wishes all come true. Hey. Happy, 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 happy birthday. We shall hip hip hooray for your very special
Yay.
Day.
Hey.
Happy, happy.
Happy birthday, Chats!
Happy birthday, Chatterbox!
Okay, guys, let's sing happy birthday to Chats!
Hi, everyone!
Got a bottle of bubbling, fizzing water. Take the lid off. Oh, bubbles up my nose. Makes me feel all fizzy. Oh, my body's feeling fizzy. It's shaking all around. Whiz, fizz, whiz, fizz, fizzing up and down. Oh, not quite so fizzy anymore. Less bubbles. Oh, my legs are still fizzing. They're shaking all around. Whiz, fizz, whiz, fizz, fizzing up and down. Oh, my legs have stopped fizzing. But, my arms are still fizzing. They're shaking all around. Whiz, fizz, whiz, fizz, fizzing up and down. All fizzed out.
Yeah!
was Christmas time, Emily's favourite time of the year. Her mum had bought her a beautiful tall Christmas tree.
Wow!
And for the first time ever, Emily's mum had said she could decorate the Christmas tree all by herself.
I'm going to make this the most beautiful Christmas tree ever.
Christmas tree so straight and tall. Shine on us, delight us all.
Emily couldn't wait to get started. She went to the box of Christmas decorations and pulled out a little drummer boy.
Ooh, I love this little drummer boy. Now, where should I put you on the tree? Oh, dear. It's a really big Christmas tree, and I can't decide where you should go. I wish I had some help.
Emily! Emily!
Who's that?
It's me, the little drummer boy.
When Emily looked down, she saw that the little drummer boy had come to life.
Oh, my goodness!
Can I ask you a very special favour, pretty please, with bonbons on top?
Of course you can. What is it?
Well, can you put me in the middle of the tree this year? It's just that it's better for my drumming.
Sure. That's great. Now I know exactly where to put you on the tree.
Emily found the perfect branch for the little drummer boy, right in the middle of the tree so his drum beats could ring out across the room.
Christmas tree so straight and tall, shine on us, delight us all.
The next decoration Emily pulled out of the box was...
Santa! You always make me smile. Now, where should I put you on the tree? I can't decide.
At that moment, the Santa decoration came to life.
Ho, 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 ho! I'll help you, Emily!
Hi, Santa. Do you want me to put you somewhere special in the tree too?
Of course I do. I spend most of my time delivering presents, so I'd love to be close to the ground this year.
Okay, Santa. I'll put you on a nice low branch then.
And that's exactly what she did. The next thing Emily pulled out of the box was truly wonderful.
Oh, the Christmas angel. Isn't she beautiful? I want to put you in the most special place of all. But where would that be?
And just like the other decorations, the angel came to life.
I'd like to be at the very, very top of the tree, Emily, so I can shine down on everyone.
So Emily carefully placed the angel right on top of the tree. After a little while, Emily had finished decorating the Christmas tree.
I did it! This is the most beautiful Christmas tree ever. Thanks for helping me, everyone.
Christmas tree so straight and tall, shine on us, delight us all.
Happy Christmas, Emily!
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Now for some more magic. It's time for a song.